and runners away. Charles Chrome is away quickly with J.P. Hellish alongside, working between them. Swashbuckle comes away in the top flight. These three are quickest. Gaffleon secures a good early position already for Parkland, who's down toward the inside. Three wide and Uno Tiger in the two path. Extra sexy, Big Daddy. Then down at the rail goes Laker Mamba. Major Wager is second last in Our Country, last of all behind the speed of J.P. Hellish. J.P. Hellish to the backstretch leads by only a neck. Swashbuckle alongside second. On the outside, it's Charles Chrome, who's now third, and Parkland is well spotted fourth at the fence. Then outside to Uno Tiger from between horses, extra sexy Big Daddy, then Laker Mamba. Second last is Major Wager, and Our Country is still at the back. Field of 10 separated by 8 lengths in the run to the half-mile point. Up on the outside, Swashbuckle now strides forward for a length advantage. J.P. Hellish is second. Waiting third is Charles Chrome. Parkland worked off the inside to follow him. Laker Mamba got that spot and moves up a spot. Then extra sexy Big Daddy and Uno Tiger. Still out the back is Major Wager in Our Country. And still up front is Swashbuckle. On the move now. Here's Parkland. He was fourth. He's now third. Now second. And charging to challenge. Up on the outside, extra sexy Big Daddy. Then Laker Mamba. And they're at the top of the stretch. Parkland up to take the lead. Swashbuckle tries to fight back second. Extra sexy Big Daddy. He's now third. Charles Chrome with the room up the inside. He tries to finish up. Final eighth of a mile. Parkland's in front. Battling hard is Swashbuckle. Extra sexy Big Daddy is next, but Parkland trips out and Parkland wins. Extra sexy Big Daddy is up for second. Swashbuckle is third. Close after that, Our Country might have got up in 135 and one.